Here at ACRO Automation Systems, we provide custom manufacturing solutions to customers worldwide.
This vibratory bowl feeder takes bulk spacers from a hopper feeder, aligns and rotates them via vibration and mechanical part selection. This pick and place utilizes a servo-driven linear shuttle with individual pneumatic grippers to transfer aligned spacers to their dedicated nests within the tool. The operator then loads the outer rails into both the tooling nests, and the system then verifies all components are in place and visually displays status on the placard with lights before allowing the operator to index to the next station. This is the projection weld station. Ground path electrodes are advanced utilizing pneumatic cylinders. The upper electrodes are lowered and held in position utilizing a shot pin to prevent movement during the weld cycle. The lower electrodes are then raised into position using an air over oil system. Once the pressure for each electrode has been intensified and verified within pre-established limits, the projection welding can begin. The part now leaves the weld station and moves on to the robotic unload station. A single robotic arm with custom end-of-arm tooling is utilized to remove parts from tooling nests and then move them to the desired output location.
ACRO Automation Systems prides itself in providing cost-effective solutions to our customers for over 80 years. Uptime, on time, all the time.